I'd like to welcome everybody to a beautiful class before Pesach on the learnings of the Arizal. Next to me is sitting a beautiful gem. I'm so happy that Hashem has put us together. Rabbi Betzalel Naor, who's one of my role models. There's an incredible new book that Rabbi Naor just put out through his publishing house, Orot.com. It's Abraham Kook, on the Haggadah in English and Hebrew, with some fantastic perushim and explanations. It's in beautiful white paper, just easy to read. And the cover is laminated, so you get a little wine on it. It's not going to bother it. Maybe we'll have a few words from the author.
I'm not the author. Rav Kook is the author. I'm just the editor. In fact, here you have a nice snapshot of Rav Kook. And this is a wonderful educational vehicle, not only for Pesach, but throughout the year, because besides being a Haggadah, you have in the back biographies of Rav Kook and the school of thought that he created. In other words, his Talmidim, his three major Talmidim were Rav Yaakov Moshe Chalap, the Nazir, Rabbi David HaKohen, and Acharon Chaviv, his son Rav Tzvi Yehuda Kohen Kook. So represented in this Haggadah, you have not only the Perushim, the commentaries of the Rav himself, as David mentioned, but also the commentaries of his Talmidim. In Hebrew it says, Melukad mikitvei kodesh el Rav Avram Yitzhak HaKohen Kook Zatzal v'talmidav zchutam again, Aleinu, collected from the writings of Rabbi Abraham Isaac HaKohen Kook and his disciples of blessed memory. So, of course, it's a wonderful Haggadah for the Seder night, but beyond that, as I said, it has value throughout the year because you have biographies of the Rav and all of his disciples, the entire school of thought that he left as a legacy. And we've got a couple of thousands of copies. So,
what's your website? People can get it?
Orot.com, www, worldwide. What does it stand for? Web?
World Wide Web?
Yeah, Orot.com.
Thank you.
Tonight.
Okay, so we'll cut this off.
Okay.